already know what to do because I have to see my man, period. So I gotta go get all cute, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting my lashes done. Well, I'm getting my eyebrows done today. Right now I'm finna just get gas really quick. So let me just tell y'all, how you gonna try to honk your horn at me when you have your blinker on? Like, you're an idiot. Like, she gonna have her blinker on and then when I turn, gonna try to honk at me. First of all, you would've hit me, it would've been your fault because to make you grow as a person or to make you learn from like whatever you lost. You see what I'm saying? So that's how I always try to look at stuff. I mean, yeah, you know you're gonna be like disappointed, you're gonna be sad about whatever you lost or like, but at the end of the day, you know it's for a greater purpose. That's how I try to look at stuff. But y'all, I'm just right now, I just wanna enjoy life. I've been just trying to enjoy life, but also not just trying to enjoy, but like making sure that I'm doing whatever I need to do to get me where I want to be at, because nobody else can get you where you need to be. Only you can do that. And that song, what? That song? You already know. So you can't blame nobody else for where you are in life, because we all have choices that can get us to a better place or a worse place. So at the end of the day, in a better position than her and I can help use my better position to help her, I'm gonna do it hands down. But it's like, if it's recurring all the time, then at the end of the day, that's me taking more hits than me, like that's me taking more hits, so I can't really give if I don't have it. You see what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, you can only help so much. But as long as you know that you're doing it for the right reasons, or you're like genuine about this situation, you're gonna receive your blessings no matter what. Like, nobody else can stop your blessings but you. Because once you lower yourself down, that's what makes your blessings stop. We made it to my destination, and right now I'm going to go get my new phone, and I've been needing this for real. But y'all, like I was saying in my last video, I don't know, like something off. Like, I feel like I'm gonna force myself to like go to the gym. It closed at 7 and it's already 5, but I gotta get this phone, and maybe a little workout will help me feel better, because I'm just not feeling today. Like, we all need those days where we just relax, you know, just we need a peace of mind. Today I need that peace of mind, so I'm probably gonna go to the gym. And I didn't get my nails done or anything, I just got my eyebrows done, and I got so much other stuff to do tomorrow, so we're gonna go. Talking Gucci Pucci, I gave her slides and gave her shade. She comes around, took off a week, I see her brain. Never been in love at my mom. So basically, y'all, I booked my appointment for Wednesday, and she texted me, and she was like, well, first, before I even booked my appointment, I checked her account, and because she was already booked up for the month, so I'm like, damn, because I really need a lash appointment, or whatever. So I went back on her page just to see if she opened up any appointments. So I seen it was an appointment for Wednesday open, so I'm like, all right, bet. Like, I booked it, and then I sent her deposit, and, you know, she texted me, she confirmed my appointment. She was like, hey, just letting you know, this is VIP, and VIP appointments cost a little bit more, which I was fine. I was like, all right, that, like, that's okay, you know, just let me know whenever, like, you know what I'm saying? So everything was booked and ready and everything. So then the day of, she texts me, and she's like, oh, I ran out of product or whatever, so could you come a different day? I'm like, so could you come the next day around evening time? So I'm like, okay, cool, but evening can be like 5 or 6 o'clock, you know what I'm saying? So, or 7. So I was like, well, you know, what time do you need me to come? Because I can. And then, but in the message, she's like, send your Cash App so I can refund you if you can't. So I basically feel like she wanted me to not be able to come because it was iffy, and I was like, okay, it's no problem, I can still make it or whatever, just let me know what time do you need me to come. So, but in that previous message, she said evening. Mind you, I'm thinking, well, evening could be like 5, 6, or 7, so I'm gonna just ask her, like, what time does she need me to come? So I text her, and I'm like, hey, everything's good, I can still come, just what time do you need me to come tomorrow? So she never responded. And so the day of Thursday, because I was supposed to get my, she texted me Wednesday, that paragraph, trying to reschedule appointment. So Thursday, she never responded to me. So I text her again the next morning, and I'm like, hey, you never got back to me. Are we still good, you know, or whatever? And she read the message, she didn't reply. And then I'm like, okay, I'm going to give her some time, because, you know, she's busy. She knows she has a lot of clients or whatever. And then, so, she never responded. 2 hours later, I'm like, okay, no, she's not going to ever respond. So, I texted her. I was like, hey, you can just send me, like, you can just send my refund, my deposit back, or whatever. And I sent her my Cash App. And then, she literally just read my message and still didn't even respond and have yet to send me my deposit. The whole thing is not over the deposit. I could care less about the stupid deposit. But it's just the fact that how are you going to, like, make appointments but then try to like reschedule them and then basically cancel? Like, that's so unprofessional. Like, what is wrong with people? I'd rather just say, hey, I can't take you, you know, I'm overbooked, and I'll send the money back. Boom. That would have solved the whole problem, instead of trying to reschedule the appointment, messing up my time schedule, because I still work. I still am a normal person. I go to work. So like, I was just trying to make sure that it fitted, that my hair, and then I just put on some strip lashes, you know, and I got my makeup appointment. Hopefully that comes through, because I'm just going to be, at this point, I'm going to just be aggravated and just over everything if nothing comes through. So, wish me the best, love. But right now, I'm on the way to school right now. As you know, I'm in college or whatever. And I have to make up this assignment and this test, and then I'm gonna be on the way to pick my What's up, guys? So I'm back and I look naked because I don't have nothing on, but this is my hair. I just gotta wet it because it's all like frizzed up, but this is my hair and I think it's cute. You know what I'm saying? Got the little side. I'm doing middle school. But we just went and got some food because we was hungry and my sister ran in for me because I forgot my mask. So you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so I'm just waiting and I look cute, period. That's the way this is.
Oh, my hair look puffy. We're at Sonic's.
And she's coming on
Spain. And y'all, right now my hair look pretty dramatic, but we're getting some ice cream and this lady was being rude, first of all.
She like, hearing you, idiot.
But y'all, her hair came out already.
That's like McDonald's.
I gotta do my hair and wedding and stuff. Do my edges in because it's cut right now. Anything y'all want to say to the
bro? The gas gonna go out. That's what I'm shaking.
Nah, it's not shaking.
It's cooking
and
out.
And cookie dough.
And a fry.
Is it on?
And then can I have a fry on the side? And that's all.
You said fry?
Yes, ma'am.
1341.
Okay, thank you. Where do I need to insert my phone?
Push the button again.
She gonna be mad.
I know, but I don't know if they got my food, my stuff when I signed in the paperwork. When I try to press it, it went away.
Wait.
Dang, how about they gonna? Can you press one more time?
Press it one more time. They probably, when they bring out your thing, probably just when they gonna have you.
I don't got cash.
Give me a card.
They ain't gonna take my card in there by themselves.
So what you gonna do, follow the people in there?
She need to tell them to ring back up then.
But you already paid, like you already ordered. They just gotta, cause the order, your order number popped up. My hair puffy right now, y'all, but it's cute. I promise y'all. Period. And that's the only way. It's on the period. I'm gonna turn my gas down. I'm wasting gas, baby. I know my window up. You said it's cold.
Yeah, the fry is cold.
I knew I should have got a purple minnow. So you got 2 cents for a small fry.
It's about 2 for
It's $1.39, baby.
Taxes
just
need 2 something.
No, it's like not. 2 or 7. It don't be 2 or 7. Give me that bag. It be like
$1.49.
It only add like 10 cents sometimes. It depends on how.
I know I can
kind of
close my bag in, but it's 2 I'm hungry.
And that's.
Small
and then
glass
and
order.
You
cookie dough?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh
yes. You guys have one of the night. Thank you. Wait, this ain't the only thing we had. Did you guys get our other order?
You ordered again?
Yeah.
I don't think that one's ready yet. I think it might be out.
And also, okay, thank you.
I'll check for you though.
Okay.
But if she bring out, let me see.
It looks like she was gonna fall.
I didn't pick one. I was gonna tell her I didn't pick one, but God please forgive me for doing that.
You say nothing.
I know. I was gonna be. Oh no, it's a total do 609.
So she probably gonna come back out with a thing.
Mm-hmm.
But if she don't, then we gonna leave.
But why would she get it? She thinking we was gonna leave, but she said, "Oh, you had another order."
Yeah, she said, "Have a good day," and then people go back in there. She gonna tell her. But they probably don't know.
She shouldn't. They don't. They're not supposed to bring your stuff out. I feel bad. Cause yeah. What if I don't get my blessed because I'm trying to cause I'm
true.
Doing
but
real
home. Our food must have been sitting there for a long time.
Yeah, you left at the time we were supposed to pick our food up.
That don't mean it get this cold. This thing like is been shut up for about 30 minutes. Not no 10 minutes. They still good, but damn, I'm on them a little bit hot.
This is a big
what are you talking about? I didn't even throw it on the floor.
Yes, you did. You threw like something from there on the floor. I swear.
As soon as we was talking about it, she came. Cause you just kept saying, how am I gonna pay you?
She dumb.
Maybe somebody
she must not read this receipt. Who paid for me? It's a total due. She must not read it and just came up down here and rolled her little.
We could have all got our food for free.
Wait, though. Somebody did pay for it. It said change 99 cents.
Told you.
How? But thank you, Jesus. Whoever it was, God bless him. But he's still without friends. I wasn't even going to tell him, so I might not get mine.
What, because you wasn't going to tell him?
Mm-hmm. I swear to God, I was at first, though.
I know you were. You was hesitant. You was like, should I do the right thing or should I not? That's what everybody faced that moment. Like, should you or should you not? Because nobody don't know. So, really, it wouldn't be bad, but you know who really watching.
Because I was, but then I was like, nah.
I could tell. I wasn't going to say nothing.
On the night when you're not.
She said,
I was just
gonna
say I got changed.
I'm not gonna play.
I did them.
I know.
We'll catch you guys when we're back. Yeah, so I got my makeup appointment and I'm finna go to my makeup appointment to get cute because you know your girl gotta get slayed. But yeah, I'm running a little, well, I'm not running late. It's like I'm gonna be like a little bit early. But yeah, your girl finna get cute. My skin looking way better than it was the other day. Hold on, I gotta go to the address. Yeah, so this is my makeup, you know. I think my makeup look good. This is the best my makeup ever looked, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. That's the best my makeup ever has ever looked. And that's on one, that's on three. I look so different, but it's like cute.